Welcome to World Cultural Heritage. I'll develop the visiting story of the royal tombs of Joseon Dynasty in Korea. In recognition of its outstanding universal value as the cultural heritage of humanity, the royal tombs of Joseon Dynasty were inscribed on the UNESCO World Heritage list on June 30, 2009, in accordance with the Convention Concerning the Protection of the World Cultural and Natural Heritage. The Joseon Dynasty, which lasted 519 years, embraced Confucianism as the ruling ideology. Respect and worship for ancestors were considered very important, and the tombs of successive kings and queens were looked after with great care. As such, none of 42 royal tombs have been damaged or destroyed, but are perfectly preserved at their original site. Achieving harmony between traditional Korean architectural style and beautiful natural settings, the Joseon royal tombs are living cultural heritage where rituals have been handed down for over 600 years. The visit started on September 2, 2017 and ended on January 4, 2020. This page shows the location of the royal tomb. The royal gravesite of the dynasty with over 500 years of history have been preserved in such impeccable condition that comparable examples are hard to find in any other country. Registered 40 neung out of 42 royal tombs in Joseon Dynasty, I visited 39 royal tombs. One tomb is not disclosed. Two tombs are located at Kaesong, North Korea. An undisclosed royal tomb is Hyoreung in Seo Samneung. Because the Livestock Cooperative owns land and is in private management, two royal tombs are located in Kaesong, North Korea. One is Jereung, the other is Hureung. Jereung is the first queen Sinui of King Taejo, and Hureung is the second king Jeongjong and queen Jeongan. The type and contents of the grave goods were recorded in detail in the supplementary book on state funeral rites. The burial accessories were replaced with limitations. Korean brass coins were replaced with paper money. Seolneung and Jeongneung was robbed during the Japanese invasion of Korea, but there was nothing. Let's see the type of royal tombs. There are a total of 119 burial sites of the Joseon royal family, 42 neung, 13 won, and 64 myeon. Joseon royal tombs are divided into three types of according to the status of the occupant. Neung refers to the tombs of king or queen, while won or the tombs of the crown prince. Crown princess were the king's first parents. The last type, Byo, refers to the tombs of less important royal family members and is the same name used for the graves of ordinary people. Of the 42 neung, except for Jereung of Queen Sinui, first consort of King Taejo, and Hureung of King Jeongjong and Queen Jeongan in Kaesong, North Korea. The other 40 are located in South Korea. This diagram shows the type of royal tomb. This page shows the special composition of royal tomb. Let's see the composition and layout. It consists of three parts. One is burial areas, another is the ceremonial areas, there is entrance area. Entrance area is used for management of the burial grounds and preparation for rites. Ceremonial area is for living with the deceased through memorial area. Burial area is where tomb mounds are laid down. This page shows the space map. Entrance area is begin the space of tomb. There are keeper's house, pond, and forbidden stream bridge. The keeper's house, called the Jeshil, was the lachi of the royal tomb. Keeper and the place where food was prepared before making offerings to the spirit of the tomb's occupant and where ritual vessels were stored. The lotus ponds found at the royal tombs of the Joseon Dynasty were made under the influence of geomancy. The bridge over the forbidden stream at the entrance serves as a boundary between the secular and the sacred realms. Ceremonial area is where the living meet the deceased through memorial light. The red spiked gate signifies the entrance to sacred territory and consists of two round pillars spanned by horizontal bars decorated with spokes. The worship lord flagstone walkway linking the red spiked gate and the T-shaped shrine has two lanes of slightly different levels. The higher one on the left is for the spirits and the lower one on the right for the king. Pan is a stand of four times, bowing with an obeisant mind as the king enters the ceremonial area, and when the servant comes without serving the king, it is called the Pei. The T-shaped shrine is where the ancestral rites are held and the tablet of deceased is enshrined during the rituals. There are 8 columns and 5 columns of pavilion. 8 column pavilion is Seongneung, Yeongneung, Hyoreung, and Ureung, and the others are 5 column pavilions. Sanshinseok is a place where sacrifices are held to the spirit of the mountain where the royal tomb is located. Yegam is a square stone burner to burn the invocation paper after completion of the memorial rites. It is located to the rear west of the T-shaped shrine. Royal kitchen is a building to prepare food for the memorial rite. God's house is the building where the royal tomb manager stays. A god is responsible for protecting the royal tomb from the fire and other misfortunes. The stellar shed house is a stone stellar or tomb stones inscribed with the achievement of the tomb occupant. I explain the three platforms. At the upper platform, there are bent wall, retaining stones, stone railing, burial mound, stone spirit ties, stone tiger, stone ships, and stone pillar. At middle platform, there are stone lantern, stone civil officials, and stone horse. At the lower platform, there are stone military official and stone horse. The burial mound is where the tomb occupant rests in the peace and also called the upper tomb due to its location. A bent wall protects the burial mound at the back and sides. The stone figures of civil officials hold the scepter in both hands and stand facing each other on either side of the stone lantern. The stone figures of military officials guard the deceased on the lower platform, imposing and dignified with their hands resting on a long sword. Let's study the form of royal tombs. first tomb is a single mound. Single mound is a mound in which the seal of king or queen was constructed alone. 15 tombs are single mound. Three mound is a mound in which the seal of king or queen was constructed side by side in a single bent wall. Three mound was created according to the principles of king on the right, queen on the left. There are nine tombs including King Myeongjong's Gangneung, King Yeongjo's Walneung, and King Cheoljong's Yeereung. A joint burial mound is a tomb in which the king and the queen were sealed in one mound. Two stone spirit dice were placed before King Yeongjo. However, after King Yeongjo, one dice was placed. There are eight tombs including the King Sejong's Yeongneung, King Injo's Jangneung, and King Jeongjo's Geulneung. Hyoreung of Emperor Sunjong is the tomb of the emperor and the two empresses in the one mound. The fourth form is burial mound which use same T-shaped shrine on a different hill. We call it Dongwon I Gangneung. There are seven tombs. Especially Mongneung of Sonjo, burial mounds were created on the three different hills. King Sonjo, Queen Eun, and Queen Inmo. At Myeongneung of King Sukjong, twin burial mound and a single mound were created on the different hills. Fifth form is upper and lower burial mound. We call it Dongwon Sangha-reung. The width of propitious spot of royal tomb was narrow, not to get away from the main spot where it was alive. Burial mounds were arranged up and down instead of sideways. There are two tombs. One is Nyeongneung of King Hyojong, and the other is Hureung of King Jeongjong. The bent wall was already placed at the king's mound. The sixth burial mound is three burial mounds in a row. We call it Samyeonneung. It is the only one Gyeongneung with three burial mounds in a row inside the same surrounding walls. See from the T-shaped shrine, King Hyeonjong's burial mound is on the left, Queen Hyohyeon's in the center, and Queen Hyojong's on the right. Undisclosed tomb is Hyoreung. Hyoreung is the 12th ruler Injong and the Queen Inseong in Seo Samneung. That is located in the Livestock Cooperative owns land and is in private management. There are tombs located in Kaesong, North Korea. One is Jereung, the other is Hureung. Jereung is the tomb of his first consort queen, Sinui of King Taejo. Lee Seong-gae, who founded the Joseon Dynasty, was a servant of the Goryeo Dynasty, which was the former dynasty of the Joseon Dynasty. The capital of the Goryeo Dynasty was Kaesong. The queen, Sinui, died in the Goryeo Dynasty before Lee Seong-gae came to the throne, so Jereung is in Kaesong. Hureung is the king Jeongjong, the second ruler of Joseon Dynasty, and his consort queen Jeongan. King Jeongjong moved the capital from Hanyang to Kaesong and died there, so Hureung is in Kaesong. Finishing a visit to the royal tombs of Joseon Dynasty, I went to Jongmyo Shrine and said hello. Jongmyo is the supreme state shrine where the royal ancestral tablets of deceased kings and queens are enshrined and sacrificial rites are performed for them.